trade policy, which had allowed them to shut down plants in Flint and move to China and Mexico. We can trust them on sure. Let Wall Street come in and run the city of Flint.
Yeah.
Honesty and integrity has done so much for the American people. Look, we live in a democracy, and I'm not the last person to deny the government is failing in many respects. But at the end of the day, I will trust the people to create a government that works for them rather than Wall Street.